Harpreet, my name is Sohail Fidayan. I have Zoya, Froze with me, who's come here for the beauty product exhibition at Goregaon. Your Allah Care stall is there. You come here. What have you to say about this product and how did you find this exhibition?
I found the exhibition is amazing, especially it's all about skin care and hair care and all about beauty products. The most important thing is that it's about caring about your skin and having a routine and a regime that is very good for your health as well as your outer skin. So that is why I'm here. Alna Care is a brand that is all organic and all. It's made in India especially, which is the best part about it. And that's why I'm here to promote it.
You are such a beautiful soul. You have a great skin, in fact. Like, you know, so
kya that's the best compliment you've given me.
Yeah, I mean,
instead
definitely.
Of just calling me beautiful, you call me a beautiful soul.
Yeah, so definitely. That's what I'm saying. When it comes to beauty, you should, it's inner beauty as well as outer
absolutely,
beauty.
Absolutely.
How much do you believe in that?
I totally believe in it. No matter kitna bhi cliche ho ya kitna bhi, you know, you say that, you know, log sirf kehne ke liye kehte hain, but to be honest and to be real with you, if you're really happy from inside and you literally glow from the outside. So I think that is very important. Mental health is more important and it shows on your face.
God has given you a great skin, like, you know, so how much, you know, definitely you might be taking care.
Yes.
But still, what are the very, you know, your day-to-day precautions, like, or some remedies you'd like to share,
so,
you know?
To be honest, my skin is extremely dry, so I use a ton of moisturizer, and aisa nahi hai, my skin also breaks out sometimes,
okay.
Because we use a lot of makeup, for my profession especially involves using a lot of makeup. So, kabhi kabhi aisa bhi hota hai that, you know, it breaks out. But it's just that you drink a lot of water, take care of your skin. Hamesha raat mein makeup nikal kar aap sone jaye, you know. Have a night cream with you. So, that's important.
Being a celebrity, like, how important it becomes, you know, you have to be looking always very beautiful, lagna hota hai, makeup mein hona hota hai. Nowadays, the paps are also going around. So, you know, wo aapke liye ek, how do you see the entire...
I mean, it's interesting with internet, you know, booming, cameras literally everywhere and following you all the time. So, with that, I think, people who always keep it natural and, you know, my makeup is always on the go. I literally put moisturizer and a BB cream and I'm all set to go. So, to me, it's not that a big deal. I think... अपना स्किन अगर अच्छा हो तो मेकअप भी अच्छा लगता है उस पर
अल्लाह के की बात करते हैं ऑर्गेनिक कितना इन दिनों इंपॉर्टेंट हो गया बिकॉज नाउडेज लाइक यू नो केमिकल हार्म्स अ लॉट माहौल हमारे यहाँ पर सिटी में इज आल्सो वेरी पोल्यूटेड एंड ऑल दिस थिंग तो यू नो ऑर्गेनिक लोग प्रेफर करते हैं but it has become a little bit expensive also. What's your take on that?
I think there's a lot of chemical products that are there and half the time we don't know what exactly these chemicals even do. We use kar lete hain koi bhi product just because it's advertised. We don't really go into every ingredient that's there in the product. So when it comes to a product like Alna Care, it's organic, so you can trust the brand and you can always read through and see ke, you know, what are the ingredients and, you know, I mean, it does take a little time to... research about the product, but once you do it, you know that you're in safe hands, so that's important.
One last thing, like, you know, celebrities normally prefer the branded ones, actually, you know. Indians, I don't know, but then, Firbi, what's your take on that thing? Like, normally we see the MAC products, normally you do your shopping from most of the foreign countries.
I'm sure branded stuff is not, I'm not saying branded stuff is bad, I'm sure it's amazing, I use it myself, but there's a it's not like we only use branded products. I'm not very brand conscious, so branded is also good. But if you can switch to organic, then what's better than that? I mean,
one last question: what's happening on the professional front? Like, you know, South mein kuch ho raha hai, ya web series ho rahi hai, lots of offers.
There
are coming,
a few
like,
things that I'm actually supposed to start shooting the next month. So
what is it like? Kya hai,
I wish I could tell you. I'm really excited to tell you guys, but then thoda aur intezar hame karna hoga, and you guys will soon know. And thank you for all your love and support always.
Thanks a lot, and wish you all the best, and see you soon.
Thank you so much.